There are a lot of good reasons for legalizing marijuana. But for me, it comes down to this. We have to stop putting people of color in jail for something that white people do with impunity. Of the New Yorkers who are arrested for marijuana are black or Latino, despite the fact that whites and people of color use marijuana at roughly the same rates.